seven pigs there. But there's two boars, or two young boars. It could be more, but looks like they're only young.
Nothing big anyway. That's more to what we want. I can see he's got square snout. I see grinders on him. Yep.
Have a look here, Matty. Lock us in. He's more what we're chasing.
Yeah, he's got thickness. His size in the water.
Yeah, well, his head's back under now, eh?
Yeah.
A good boy out in the swamp here behind us. We try to make our way around a little bit through the timber, but there was another big sow on the edge. She knew something was up. I'm not sure if it was the plovers or the wind. There's been a bit air going, so we're going to try and cut back up here, locate this boar, and yeah, hopefully get the drop in, because he's a good one. Like, you know, from 700 metres away, we're obviously tusk grinders. Yeah, the good, so just what we wanted.
Face the other way now.
he would be good in a couple more years, but
he's a lump of hog, but
I'll be happy to take him today, I can tell you.
It's just getting out there and without the birds all alerting him and with him spinning and seeing me stand in the middle of nowhere. But anyway, only one way to find out whether that's going to happen or not. Let's get out there. See, there's another big fella across the other side too, eh? Not sure if it's one of them family mobs. One on the edge, but I don't know. It's moving up on that other edge too. It's not as easy as it looks walking through those swamps up here, but yeah, it worked out pretty good there, and we used the sun to our advantage there. Like, I'm struggling to see the boys standing here with the cameras, and yeah, same thing, got into 20 yards, started to give me that angle, and as he brought his shoulders and head up, hit him in just back on the shoulder again and come out through the opposite shoulder, and he's just hightailed it up there, piled up on the bank. Real similar shot to the last shot. Probably hit him that much further back. I slipped under the spine this time and out through his shoulder. I've done my arrow in. I can't find it anywhere there in the water. Not to worry, I'll accept that. He's a feeling up a bog. Like, you'd see as soon as he made dry ground out there, yeah, he's a beast of an animal. So, yeah, real good start. This is our winter trip up here to Strathburn Station. And yeah, we sort of try and, instead of hunting the pigs at the end of the year like we do in the rivers and creeks, which I love so much, come here while there's heaps of water around and hunt them while they're feeding on the swamps throughout the, you know, the middle of the day. Pretty good way to hunt them. Out in the water there, seen him, big lily come up beside him and scared the hell out of him there. I think he's a bit edgy about crocs and that up in this country, as we all are and should be, but I knew what he was so jumpy for there. It wasn't our scent that was wafting around or the birds making noise. It was more or less what he thinks in this water. So let's get over and have a look at him. First day, I've had a pretty successful afternoon. Knocked a couple of boars over just on this one swamp. Seen a couple other mobs as well. Got a shot at another boar. He had a bit of shape to him, a little bit of a square mouth on him, and yeah, just arrow. Made a bit of a noise in the rest, old rookie mistake there at the end, and laid on the bolt. But not to worry, it's been a real good afternoon. Hunt these boars here on the swamps here at Strathburn.